We're going to see Paget disease of the vulva. Here the patient presents with pruritus. The lesion would be a red or erythematous lesion on a white base of white color. The diagnosis is made with the biopsy for definitive diagnosis. The treatment would be local wide excision or bilateral vulvectomy, leaving in the bilateral vulvectomy a margin of 2 centimeters. This is most commonly seen on postmenopausal woman and Caucasian white woman, and the patient will present with vulvar soreness.